Hello! Some of you have asked how to adjust the blades on the Superliner, also known as the RT1. We recommend that you keep the blades at the preset production position. When adjusted improperly, the blade can cut the skin of the customer. Another beneficial piece of information for you to know is that the zero gapper tool cannot be used on the Superliner. Thanks for watching this Andis education video. Don't forget to share it.